Every year, hundreds of products are launched in different parts of the world, promising to solve the two most common aesthetic concerns: wrinkles and unwanted facial and body hair. A UAE-based firm says it is bringing two breakthrough technologies to the Middle East. Debuting at this year's Dubai Derma, the SR3, an anti-aging treatment machine, involves synthetic stem cell technology.
This machine will break the solution with compounds of platinum as well as the stem cell culture into nanoparticle. One nanoparticle is as small as 3 nanometers, which is even smaller than the pore size.
This prototype will soon undergo tweaks until a mass-produced version costing 20,000 dirhams comes out in the market. Depilite is a breakthrough laser hair removal machine that promises zero pain and redness. Selling at 300,000 dirhams per unit, 10 machines are bought every month by spas and clinics, mostly in the region. In this cutthroat industry, accelerating business and getting products out into the market as soon as they are fully developed is crucial.
The market is moving very fast. Every year there are hundreds of things. Some work, some might not work. There's where we come into play. We do our research, we travel around the globe with the doctors, with our biotech engineers to find the right product that works and bring it here when we are selling.
These two machines hope to become a big hit in the region and the rest of the world amidst high demand. A research suggests that the global anti-aging market will hit nearly $300 billion by 2015. The hair removal market is worth $2 billion globally and expected to grow as new technologies sprout. Zine Zalameya, Aroya.com, Dubai.